160 miles above the Earth. The Gemini 8 capsule spins wildly. Astronauts Neil Armstrong and Dave Scott struggle to regain control. Standard protocol isn't likely to save them. Armstrong takes a gamble and goes off book.
He had to engage the re-entry system. It was a special set of thrusters that you use only when you're ready to come home.
Armstrong knew the inside of that cockpit so well that even with his blurred vision, he was able to reach up and shut down the Gemini's thrust control rockets that are firing and causing the spin.
The punch of the re-entry thrusters lets the spacecraft push against the spin. Finally, the Gemini stabilizes. Armstrong's quick fix and good instincts pay off. From here, there's only one place they can go. Back home.
Because he used the re-entry system, mission protocol says, so you have to come home. The mission had to end right away.
Nearly 11 hours after launch, the capsule splashes down successfully in the Pacific Ocean. Armstrong and Scott emerge safe and sound. NASA's first docking ends with its first emergency landing. All the same, the mission is considered a complete success.
It helped prove that astronauts on their own, without mission control being able to intervene, could resolve problems in real time.